What to do if your deskmate is bothering you? Try these highlighters. 6 vibrant colors, not only ideal for organizing notes and work focusing, they are also perfect to create all kinds of fun objects, such as building a really great wall to avoid ever speaking to your deskmate again, or use it to convey a specific message to make peace. Name one thing your deskmate does that really annoys you.